We're here with A&M Commerce head volleyball coach Craig Case after the Lions get an exciting 3-2 come from behind victory against TWU. Coach, give me your thoughts on this match. It was back and forth pretty much the entire way, and then your team was able to find a way to pull it out in the end.
Yeah, I mean, you know, not really sure how that one worked out in our favor, but we're really glad it did. You know, I think the thing that helped us the most was TWU playing that good didn't surprise us. And they're a really good team. They played us really good in their gym. They've gotten better. And we knew, I mean, we just knew the whole time. So I think the fact that we were never caught off guard with how well they were playing, I think really helped keep us in that part when we just weren't playing great. And then, you know, I just thought it was, you know, it started out as an individual, everybody from who was on the court to who was on the bench just started believing and wanting it. And then as everybody individually started doing that, then all of a sudden it grew. And then we had, you know, we had about 8 that wanted it and were really intense. And then we have 10, and then 15, then 20. So I thought, you know, really by the middle of that fourth set, you know, I felt really good with where our team was at, kind of just competitively and with intensity. And I knew that if we gave ourselves a chance to win, you know, I felt like we'd win the match. But, you know, my hat goes off to TWU. I mean, they're well coached. They got great players. And, you know, we had all we could handle with them. And I'm glad we don't have to see them again until probably the conference tourney.
Yeah, and somebody that really stood out to me in this match that provided a spark coming into that fourth set was Keziah Williams. She came two sets played at 10 kills. I felt like she really provided something in that fourth set that your team needed in that situation.
Well, you know, athletically, everybody in their team plays so high. And so, you know, she probably, her and Bina probably play the highest on our team. And Bina, you know, was doing well too because he was just kind of competing with evens. And so for us to add somebody else that was going to play that high, you know, Lauren and Steven, you know, assistant coaches, they really thought that would be a good idea to get her in, just kind of level it out a little bit, give us somebody else playing as high as they were. And I think that was a good call. My hat goes off to our assistant coaches. And, you know, I was really pleased with how Keziah played.
Yeah, and another person that really stood out, I felt like Shelly Chaperone really took control of that final set. Let's talk about the player she can be when she gets on a roll like that.
Yeah, you know, it's frustrating because, you know, teams are really keying in on her. You know, she's just such a great hitter. And so when teams are keying in on her, it's really hard to get her going. But at the same time, you know, she's such a gritty, tenacious player that she just kept at it. And they kept stopping her early. And then towards the end of the match, you know, those things that they were stopping earlier, they just couldn't put in the effort to continue to do it. And so, you know, I thought their game plan was really good against her. And then I just thought towards the end of that match, you know, she really started finding ways to score on that and do different things against their game plan.
Yeah, and Coach, you had an electric atmosphere here in the field house tonight. In that fourth set, 30-28, you could feel every point coming out of these fans. Just what can you say to Lion fans that came and supported you tonight?
You know, it's incredible. You know, we're one of the top teams in the country with our home attendance. And not only is it good in quantity, it's good in quality. And, you know, I've heard it from multiple coaches in the league that our home crowd it creates problems for them and it gives us energy. And again, I thought they really responded to big plays. It wasn't just, they got excited on kills and they were loud on kills, but on some of those big kills, you could hear everybody just jump out of their seats. And it's fun to play in that. And you know, we're glad we get to play for them rather than against them. And so, you know, thank you to everybody that came out and, you know, keep coming out and we'll continue to give you a good show.
All right, Coach, that's head coach Craig Case after the Lions pick up a 3-2 win over TWU. Coach, thanks for joining me.
Thank you.